students are injured after a crash on Pride Parkway near Scott High School. Three of the students are at Children's Hospital right now. The fourth is at UC Hospital. No word on their conditions. There is also a fifth victim. Officers have not provided any information about that person. Police tell us a vehicle crossed the center line. We'll update you during this newscast with any new information.